keep the momentum going. Why don't you give us all the spoilers for season two?
Well, I mean, obviously everybody dies. That's kind of like
everyone dies in the first episode.
But they're vampires, so they're not really.
And they all come back.
So when he told me he was going to do a TV series, I said, "Wait a minute, come on, Robert. I said, you could sell much. He was an iconic figure. How are you going to do that? You see somebody just like take an iconic role and make it her own."